A lot of people will want this. We'll see who's the lucky one. I'm sure the celebrations for the Day of the Bright Sun are a bit different in Barnarok. Here, the airship tradition has been going on for almost 40 years. I think it started when someone jumped on the peach statue and started throwing cranberry candy at everyone.
You ran away. I should tell Polly.